Yeah, right out. Have you gotten rid of the body yet?
What?
The body. Have you gotten rid of it yet?
Oh, I'll get to it later.
Later? We're Hitman. You have to get rid of it now.
I don't want to hear this anymore. Tomorrow. By tomorrow, the body will be gone. Alright?
Get out of the way, TV!
Oh, that Gilligan cracked me up, man.
Yes.
Please tell me you've gotten rid of the body by now.
By tomorrow, I promise.
But you said that yesterday.
Yesterday I was drunk.
You're drunk every day.
Go away, my TV.
Been sitting there for 3 days now. You gotten rid of the body? I swear to God, if you haven't gotten rid of it, I'll kill you myself. Get a shovel. We're digging it right. We're burying it right now.
I can't believe it. This is so hard. All you had to do was get the body and get rid of it. You're so stupid. It's not hard at all. Where's the shovel?
There it is.
Are you joking me? How is that gonna work for digging a hole big enough to fit a body in it? There's no way it'll work.
Well, I'm sorry. This is the only shovel I could find.
We're gonna have to use that shovel then. Let's go, let's dig the hole, and then we'll come back and get the body. Let's go.
Are you gonna help or what?
No.
You're the one that didn't bring a shovel. Keep digging. I'm not gonna touch it at all. It's your fault.
I hate you.
We just dug a hole. Where'd you put the body?
You told me to get rid of it yesterday, so I did. Ugh.